Cider jersey, which was absolutely wonderful.
Yay! We're going to frame it.
The game that they had yesterday and the passing and the offense that they threw out there was unbelievable as far as the Ravens go. The game overall, defense, little issues there, but offense was wonderful. You know the defense is going to come through on the way to a wonderful year.
Hello, my name is Stephanie Stevens. I'm here with my husband Tim, my daughter Sarah, sons John Paul, William, parents Peter and Teresa, and we're enjoying a lovely dinner at Bluestone. WBAL Radio, Derrick Mason Show, special guest Joe Flacco tonight. It's wonderful. I think this is a great experience. Thank you, WBAL, for putting this on this evening and sharing the Ravens with the fans of Baltimore.
It's great that you guys came to a fabulous restaurant in the heart of Timonium, and it's nice that the Ravens come into the community and actually get back to the community. We appreciate it.
Okay, let's go. Right out the
front. 305 yards, Mr. Flacco.
Did you have something signed?
Yeah.
He's got it. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Did you get Joe sick?
Whatever you want.
Okay. All right. Right out the
front. Thank you, Mr. Mason.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
She's going to get her pass signed.
And yes, thank you. Sure.
Okay. That way.
Okay.
She would like her cast signed, too. Okay, that way.
No problem.
I'm right here with the light of the camera. I'm trying to.